He was an American actor. In a Hollywood career spanning more than 75 years, he appeared in almost 300 feature films and television productions in a wide variety of character roles. His family. His first wife, Michael, in 1969. His spouse name, Johnny Kerwilli. He had married to second wife in 1989. He with his wife. His marriage to Michael Smith produced one child before ending in divorce. He had a daughter and a son. His son. His family. With his wife. He had an estimated net worth of $7 million. He was born on March 24, 1933. He was born in Columbia, Missouri, US. He began his acting career at the age of 8 in 1942. He entered films as a child actor. He served in the US Air Force. He won the 2,000-pound arm wrestling championship of the world multiple times, and also won the US Air Force weightlifting championship. A lifelong bodybuilder, Smith is a record holder for the reverse curling his own body weight. He held 31-1 record as an amateur boxer. He had both CIA and NSA clearance and intended to enter a classified position with the US government. But while he was working on his decorated studies, he landed an acting contract with MGM. Europe active 1942 to 2020. His best known role being the managing Tony Conetti in the 1970s television miniseries The Rich Man Poor Man. He is also known for the film like Any Which Way You Can 1980, Conan the Barbarian 1982, Rumblefish 1983 and Red Dawn 1984, as well as lead role in the several exploitation films during the 1970s. On July 5, 2021, he died at the age of 88 at the Motion Picture and Television Country House and Hospital in Los Angeles.